Let's take a look at the weather around Iraq, shall we? We have temperatures reaching record highs today all around Iraq, with temperatures reaching 158 degrees in Tikrit, 162 degrees in Bumbul, and 175 degrees in Shakhtar. Is going to be a scorcher, but be careful. On Wednesday, we have a cold front moving in from the south, moving up north, with temperatures reaching record lows at 138 degrees. So make sure you wear your winter turbans. It's going to be cold. This is the five-day outlook. We have bombs Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Business as usual, same old, same old. Thursday, we're going to have a break. Light bombings in the morning, followed by some mortar fire, some shooting by some troops. But guess what? I'm not going to disappoint you. That's the bombing on Friday throughout the weekend.